I'm going to record in the presence of Jehovah in the key of C.